Let us go to next question 1B, which was of 5 marks based on assignment. So the second part, which is 1B, it is based on assignment and it is a 5 marks question. So let's read the question. Method 1, 2, 3, 4 are available for 1-to-1 assignment for factories ABC. The time taken to implement the method is given below, right? So what you find, it is a matrix of the order 3:4. So we have to balance it, na? Therefore, you need to have a dummy row coming into it. Next, read the question further. So the optimal assignment by circling the cells, which method will not be implemented? Second part, what is the saving in hours required over current given duration in above? When it justifies, which method will replace it and why? So this is a question which is to be solved. So let's do it together. This is an unbalanced assignment. You have to create a dummy row and do it with me. So you must have a row and column. So you have a dummy D here, right? The better is to write it like dummy. So So first I am writing the original question. So this was the original question. To balance it, you have added one dummy column, right? Now how you proceed? You need not do the row operation because zero is there. So we start with the column operation. You remember how we can do it? You have to subtract the minimum value of the column. So what is the minimum value of column in each case? Here it is 23. Here you will get it 25. Here it is 21. Right, so you create your column operation. So doing column operation using Hungarian assignment method, right? So how you do it? So 23 subtracted from 35, so it becomes 12, 0, 2 and 12, again 0, 7, 17, 10, 4, 0, 7. Right? So what is the next step? You will do crossing. So how you do crossing? You take one figure here, here, here and this one. So what you have done? You have selected that zero. So what is the next step? You will work out it further. So assignment table. This is optimal assignment table. It is method 1, 2, 3, 4 factory B A C D time taken in minutes 25 23 21 0 so if you add it is 69 minutes what you notice this is fourth method is not relevant so you must remove it the second part of the question talks of savings so when you talk of savings minimum what does it means again you have to take the four method A B C we have not taken D because D is the method which is eliminated it is taking 0 minutes minimum time which you are taking in minutes is this time what you are taking is with respect to hours so I need to correct it again this is hour this is hour the unit is hour so it is 23 hour this is 25 hour this is 21 hour time required the time required is 35 hour from where I have taken this I have taken it from the original table discussion 35 hours this is 28 hours so what is the saving the savings here is 12 hour here it is 10 hour here it is 7 hour so what is the minimum saving the minimum saving you notice is 7 hours in C so what are the conclusion method 4 is preferred for implementation if current duration in factory C could be reduced by 7 hours so this is the answer and the last part it says if time duration taken by method 4 in factory C is reduced by more than 7 hours it will be replacing method 3 so if 7 hour duration is ignored use method 3 so this is the solution which has come now how the examiner will award you the mark what are the marking steps involved this is the last task for this question so to get optimal assignment table this one you have 1 mark to find the saving you have here 1 mark 1 mark for this part and 1 mark for this part the previous page covers the solving of assignment, that is 1 mark. So 5 marks have been awarded like this. So if you follow it correctly, you get full marks.